for tuning in.
Yeah. We're getting married at the cube right there.
We're getting married in about 45 minutes.
45 in New York City. And my sister's here. I'm gonna tell you a story about a little girl with red hair, peanut butter freckles on her nose. But she says her angel can says, okay, she's got a family. You see, always compromise and work things out together. I'm speechless. Hi, Mom. We're getting married.
Right now.
About time.
It's about time.
Don't do it!
What took you guys so long?
Life is good, life is sweet. And I can't think of anything to rhyme with that, except for let's get something good to eat.
Very happy for you.
Congratulations, guys. Love you guys.
They'll make some wonderful music together.
Bahama Mama.
Have fun in the Poconos. You guys rock.
Yay.
We belong in the warm sunshine. But I'm safe to the cold dark night, yeah. Yours and yours and yours is mine. Everything gonna be alright, yeah. Down here in the old swampland, wedding bells on a long weekend, hey. See my love on a videotape. See my girl make a last jump in the lake.
Hallelujah. Praise God. Well, God bless you, everybody. We're here to unite Tammy, Lynn, and Glen in holy matrimony. And we're just so happy for them today as they come together to join their lives and become one. And we're just their church family, and we're just down here today. And we just thank you for coming and supporting them. You all look so beautiful, and hopefully we'll get a chance to meet you and hang out with you a little bit later. Amen? Praise God. Let's pray together, amen. Father, we just thank you so much for this wonderful day and this great opportunity today to see two beautiful young people come together and unite their hearts in holy matrimony. We thank you for this day. We thank you for your son, the Lord Jesus Christ. And now, Lord, as we could come together to join them, may you be in the center of our midst, where we just sense your presence here today, that all might know that the God that they serve and love, loves them and loves the people, amen, of this community. We just thank you so much that we can come out here, right here in Astor Place, oh God, and unite them together. We thank you. We ask these things in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Tammy and Glen are going to say their personal vows that they've written to each other. Amen. And then we're going to have a ring ceremony. Amen. They're going to exchange rings. And then we'll be done. Amen. Praise God.
Amen.
I told Glen he would get nervous. He says, I'm just a little nervous. I think he's a lot more nervous now than we are. Amen. Praise God. So let's just join in. Come closer. Come closer, folks. Just don't step on a dress. Glen, the woman you love is about to become your wife. In no way could she tell you of her love for you than to turn from home, loved one, and friends, truly try to make her home with you. Your joy shall be her joys. Your sorrows shall be her sorrows. Your people will be her people. And your God will be your God. Tammy, you're entering into a relationship with many privileges and obligations. The man you love is about to become your husband. He tells the world not only of his willingness, but of his expressed desire to turn from all obstacles only to you, and for the life that you both shall lead together. Your love will be his inspiration, and your prayers will be his tower of strength. Praise God. Just before we take the vows, I want to just give you a charge today. And I simply want to say to Tammy and Glen, and Glen and Tammy, Don't change. Be yourselves. The most important thing, not husband and wife, is that you're best friends. And you became best friends a long time ago. Don't let anything ever change that. Continue to pray for each other. Continue to be there for each other. Continue to love each other, just as you always have done. Yes. And that's the most important thing. Amen. Remain best friends. And we talked about some things in my office, and today we know that today we come to make company. Amen. Are you guys ready to do that?
Yeah.
Good. Let's do it. Here we go. Just listen to me, Glenn, and at the end you respond. Do you, Glenn, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in health and in sickness, and in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
Indeed I do.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
In a chair over here.
Didn't waver at all.
Do you, Tammy Lynn, in like manner solemnly agree to receive this man as your lawful wedded husband, to love him and respect him, and to live with him in faith and in tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity or in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I do.
Praise God.
Almost.
We better get these rings out here.
Sorry.
Now, I want Tammy has written something for Glenn. Tammy, you going to say it to Glenn?
She's going to take it
up. Oh, there it is. Oh, she's got it.
Sorry, I tried to memorize it.
It's okay. Just read it to him. Take it easy.
Okay.
Just take a deep breath.
You are my everything. You're everything to me. You're my favorite song, written by God. The Holy Spirit and the Son sing melodies in you. I love you eternally, forever and ever and ever. My best friend, I do.
Praise God. Beautiful. Praise God. Beautiful. It's okay. It's all right.
When I woke up here this morning, scratched my head and looked around, heard the buzzing of the people making all their crazy sounds. Saw another day of cracking in this place they call downtown. But I'm not down, because I got you. You're a beauty. You're a treasure. All around, an all-time princess. Captivating and engaging. You're the loveliest I've witnessed. Picked me up and held my heart, love, when all that I felt was depressed. But now I smile, because I got you. So in short, I'd like to tell you something that I'd like to say, that in sickness and in good times, we'll look back on this great day. As the day we let the world know, God will have his way. Jesus loves you. I do too.
Hey,
all right. That's what love will do. We got these rings. Okay. It's okay. It's all right. Okay. We're going to play over the rings, and then they're going to exchange rings with each other. These rings teach us many lessons. The purity of this metal reminds us of the purity of your love for each other. And the circle reminds us of eternity. Your love being the circle, neither having a beginning nor an end. Glenn, as you take this ring and you prepare to put it on Tammy's finger, looking at her and listening to me, you're going to repeat these words to her. Just about that, you get ready to put it on her finger. Tammy, give her your flowers. Take her flowers. This one right here. Just about to go. Here we go. You're going to listen to me, but you're going to repeat them to Tammy Lynn.
Okay.
With this ring.
With this ring.
IV went.
And all my worldly goods.
IV endowed. In sickness. And in health.
In poverty.
Or in wealth. Till death. Do us part. And they put the ring on our finger. And Tammy, in like manner, as you prepare to put the ring on Glenn's finger, would you listen to me and repeat to Glenn? With this ring,
IV wed,
and all my worldly goods,
IV endowed,
in sickness and in health.
In poverty,
or in wealth,
until death,
do us part, make place in all this world.
There we go.
Well, at least we know it won't come off. Okay. I want to pray for them first. Would you join with me and just pray for them? Whatever your faith is, it doesn't matter today. What's important is that, amen, we pray that God will be with them and that he'll bless their union today. Father, we're so grateful for these two young people that have found themselves, and in themselves they found you. They found, oh God, the God who exists. They found true love. And Lord, I pray today that as they come together, that they may share a lifetime of joy, a lifetime of struggles, a lifetime of peace, a lifetime, oh God, of ups and downs. But Lord, make their house a home. Make their love stronger than their trouble. Make their desire, oh God, to serve you and to be together greater than every situation that they'll ever face. And Lord, keep them united in their friendship like never before, and bless them today in a special way. We thank you, and we ask this in the name of your Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. And in his name, everyone said, amen. Glenn and Tammy Lynn, now having pledged your love and your loyalty to each other, and having sealed those pledges with the marriage ring, I do, by the authority vested in me as a minister in the Church of the Living God, and in conformity with the laws of this state, pronounce you husband and wife, and what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. I pronounce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Glenn and Tammy Lynn Petrie. Praise God. Great job.
And have a great adventure, and don't do anything I wouldn't do, and it's been great, and I hope I get to see you guys more down the road than I have been, and no, that's it.
Congratulations, and I'm sure everything is going to be just great.
Tammy and Glenn, you know, the tough times, like, you know, hang in there, they'll come, so, you know, tough people last. Congratulations.
I just wish them happiness and then may God continue to bless them in their marriage.
I love you guys so much. Tammy, you've changed my life in so many ways, and now it's good to see that you guys are changing your lives, and I just know that you're going to have a wonderful time together.
I think they're a great couple. They're totally creative and free-spirited and happy. And I'm just happy to know them.
They're going over to Starbucks this way.
From heaven above.
I'll give you my soul. Feeling more protected than before. Walking with the Lord, now we're walking through the door. Now every day is better, girl. I love you through and through. And so I come to say to you, I do.
I'm with you. Woo!
Oh, Tammy Lynn, I do.
Coffee toast to my beautiful wife.
Glenn's gonna make a toast. Oh.
I want to thank God. I want to thank all my friends, all my new friends, old friends, all mixed up together on this great day. It's such a cool thing. I've been dreaming about it for a long time, and here it is. And I love you all, and I thank you all so much, each and every one of you. Yeah.
Here we go. Woo!
Going to the Poconos!
Yeah.
Cheers! Cheers to Tammy and Glen! Yes, everybody! Raise your cup of tea!
Rock and roll! I'm so happy for you too. I really wish you the best of luck.
And we like your boots you're wearing today,
Tammy.
Yes, that's the best part.
What do you say to people like that? It's just, it's them. Congratulations.
I just woke up. I'm not too clever yet.
Happy, happy.
Tammy and Glen, I wish you all the best.
And we love you guys.
I wish you the happiest of lives together.
I love Tammy and Glen, and I'm very happy that I'm here, and I'm very happy for you guys.
All right, don't get my nose too much. It's too big.
And
enjoy Caesars, because we do.
And in conclusion,
may you live happily ever after. Thank you.